It's so infuriating because she would have gotten an abortion in a heartbeat if it had been an option. She tells me that I ruined her life constantly, that she was too young, that she wasn't ready, but somehow, because she suffered, we all should too. I don't understand her at all.
Well, what'd you say to her?
I told her I needed space. I told her that I need to take care of myself right now, and if she isn't going to contribute to my healing, she can't be in my life.
How'd she take that?
She called me 17 times. 17! And then sent me this string of nasty texts. I mean, is it extreme to block her?
No.
I'm seriously considering it.
Do you think she's gonna let up on you? Ever?
I mean, if the past is any indication, probably not. I'll just cool down for a bit and call her back in a week, and we'll pretend none of this happened, as usual.
You know, if you want something to change, you have to make her realize that she can't fuck with you.
What do you mean?
You have to stand your ground. She can't speak to you that way, or there will be consequences.
Consequences?
She doesn't know what you're capable of, Ali. Only you can decide that.